Oh, this is. Hey guys, this is part 6. So it's kind of funny. I uploaded 3 videos in one day. So I hope you enjoy this one right now. Let's get started. Too loud. Okay, see you later, friend. He's almost level 18. We're gonna go to Kurt's house. And, after that, once we get in there, his house, I'm just gonna speak to him. There you go, fix the camera, cause, yeah. I remember Team Rocket played Pokemon Leaf Green. Man, Team Rocket. Old man. So yes, our total is level 17. He levels level 16. No worries, we're gonna do some training. Basic training is good. Okay. Don't even go over there, cause your rival's gonna appear out of nowhere. Yeah. Oh, stop it. Why would you shout at the guard and then... That's what you get, bro. Right. Okay, Team Rocket. Yeah, and this episode will be pretty much doing the same as usual. Well, yeah, same as usual. We're fighting Team Rocket the first time in this game. Man, who cares? You're not tough. Bit blurred though. Ratata. Yeah, that's our gun. I'm just gonna focus for now. I'll tell you more stories when we get to the next episode. The next episode is about the third gym. In the last episode, I made a mistake there. It's supposed to be the second gym is Bugsy, bug type user. So yeah, I'll be quiet for now. Ooh.
Thank you.
for tonight. Currently, I'm doing something right now. Alright. Cool, this guy can learn Brick Break. Okay, I'm gonna go find out where I can get it. Frontier, because no one can remember it. Like, using IGN's website. Okay, that is Focus Punch. What? He can get in Blood and Blood City? Lottery. What? That's cool. So it's like Ice Beam, Golden Rod, Game Corner, 1,000 coins. Far out. Road. Dig. Brick Break. Ah. It's a good move, but can't use it. Just... Anyway, sorry about that. Okay, off to fighting the gym leader. I was just on the Twitter trying to search where to get Quick Break, because I can't remember how where to get it. Okie dokie, now since we're here, we're gonna go and fight this guy. What? Level 12. Good. He's level 12 now. Actually, I want to evolve my Totodile to Crocodile. Kakuna Ratata. Yes, please. Wanna burn down some wasps? Burn him. Ooh, caught on fire. Three times. Thank you. Actually, I'm gonna have a fighting type in my... Wait. Matchup. That's the only way to beat it. The third gym. Okay. Since we're on... Okay... Why are your moves set? Alright. Fight. Ember. Low kick. Gold. Oh yeah, you can actually get one from trade. Sweet. Spider. Okay, bring it on. Oh, shucks. This is just too fast. I might actually lose in this. Dang. I might actually lose this one. My gosh, this guy's overpowered. What the hell's your problem? Should have done some training. Oh. Level 14, level 15, Thunder Wave. What? 3 Pokemon? Yeah, I'm gonna lose this fight. Yeah, you're the only one left, PG. I should have trained PG and evolved it. Yeah, see? Actually, I have an idea. I'll just die first and then do some level grinding. Okay, I lost this fight, so... I wonder where we are. If it's not the same place, then I'm gonna get so mad. Oh, good. Okay, we're gonna do some training. Just to beat the heck out of this guy. Actually, I need to train that PG. If I had my PG trained up like that, bro, I mean, I could have just won this fight. How many money have we lost? I mean, how much money we've lost? At least we have that much. What were we doing? Stop. What? Take me. Oh my god, I hate this guy already. Instead of saved here, I think we've done... Yeah, there's gonna be two gym battles. Like in one video, I mean in one day. Ah, my gosh, you and your bug types are losers. Man. Oh, no wonder why it's so fast. There you go, killed it. That Scyther was pretty annoying, man. Metapod. I'll just leave it for this guy. This guy learns playing real in level 20. At level 20. Yeah, how'd you like that? Kakuna. Look at the Fluffy. Fluffy evolves at level 30 to get 2 Ampharos. I'm having that Pokemon on my team. Yeah, revenge, man. Sweet revenge. Give me back my money. Oh, what? We have another Pokemon evolving. Whoops. Dun, dun, dun. Yeah, you better lose. So today I did 2 gym battles in one day. Without even making another video for the next day. Sheesh. U-turn. Ugh, you're so freaking annoying. Okay. Oh yeah, we can get matchup in Golden Mode. You have to trade though. Yeah, you have to trade. Yeah, that's the only way to get. I'm gonna go trade them. I don't know what has what's changed in this game. Okay, now we're heading to Goldenrod City. Fluffy, so I want to take this item, take it, give it to PG. PG needs to level it up. He's only level 4. Save here. Man, it's such a long video. Should have cut some parts out. But anyway, our final. This is our final bit. For this episode and next episode, we will be continuing to Goldenrod. So, here comes the redhead. Rifle. Oh, Gusty. Let's make Totodile fight this guy. He could have just fought him earlier. Curse. Okay. Please bite. Look. Mm-hmm. level 5. Send attack, level 6. Just to make this raid. Okay, go Flaffy. He's Thunder Shock. Come on, man, you can make it. Yay. Level 8 Croconaw Switch. Level 18, huh? Level 18. Speed partially failed. Oh my gosh, this guy just loves to spam this attack. He just loves to spam this attack so much. Water gun. Okay. Nope. You're gonna stay alive. Gust, level 10. Okay, we have another Pokemon evolving. I'll just leave it here to evolve. And we have Croconaw. We have some. Actually, I could just get Dragon Claw. Pokemon trainers, it doesn't matter who or what. See them hanging around that go for Team Rocket 2. They think they are big and tough as long as they are in a group. But get them alone when they are weak. I hate them all. You stay out of my way, you won't be an exception. If you get in my way. Oh my gosh. I'm just gonna laugh at that guy, but. Yep. This is it. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye bye.